coming only to movie theaters this 1992 holiday season. The newest Disney animated classic from Walt Disney Pictures. This holiday season, the Walt Disney Studios proudly presents our 31st all-new full-length animated motion picture, Aladdin. It's the most exciting magic carpet ride ever. A musical journey of mystery and wonder.
It's all so magical.
With Aladdin, his magic lamp, and some wonderful new friends.
Wow.
Princess Jasmine, Abu the monkey, Iago the parrot, Jafar the treacherous villain.
Bring me the lamp.
And a very powerful, very special
genie of the lamp.
Right here, direct from the lamp.
Don't miss Disney's all-new musical entertainment event with six new songs from the Academy Award-winning composer of The Little Mermaid and Beauty and the Beast.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Aladdin.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
And coming to theaters this spring for the first time in a generation, it's Walt Disney's unforgettable classic, Sleeping Beauty. She was a beautiful princess who fell under the spell of an evil witch. A spell that could only be broken by the kiss of a handsome prince. This spring, you're invited to experience the adventure, the enchantment, and the romance of one of the greatest animated films of all time. Only in theaters, it's the return of Walt Disney's classic, Sleeping Beauty. Be sure to stay tuned after our feature for a look at more special previews from Walt Disney Home Video. And now, our feature presentation.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. But then, one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart. And as punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside his castle with a magic mirror as his only window to the outside world. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose, which would bloom until his 21st year. If he could learn to love another and earn her love in return by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?